It's official. Chinese Foreign Minister Qin Gan has been ousted. That's after he disappeared from the public eye for a month. Beijing removed Qin Gan from office Tuesday, replacing him with his predecessor Wang Yi. State-controlled media reports didn't give a reason for Qin's dismissal. Qin made headlines after he recently disappeared from public view. After meeting with Russia's deputy foreign minister a month ago, China canceled his scheduled meeting with the European Union's foreign policy chief. Qin later missed meetings with U.S. Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen and climate envoy John Kerry. Qin's disappearance caught many by surprise. He was seen as a rising star within the Communist Party system and someone with Chinese leader Xi Jinping's trust. Qin's approach has also lined up with Beijing's wolf warrior diplomacy.
Those who play with fire on Taiwan will eventually get themselves burned.
Speculation has run rampant as to why he'd gone missing. Under China's opaque political system, officials haven't given a statement. At most, the foreign ministry said Qin couldn't attend a major summit due to what they called health reasons. Qin's term as foreign minister lasted 7 months.